Papa, won't you spare our
not heed their call, and kept on firing fatal shots until he killed them all. And when the sad, sad news was heard, it was a great surprise. He killed six children and his wife, and then he closed their eyes. And now farewell, kind friends and home, I'll see you all no more. Into my breast I'll fire one shot, then my troubles will be o'er.
On your breathing. Breathe deeply and evenly. Lay back. Close your eyes. Relax and listen to my voice. You will sink deeper and deeper into total, calm, comfortable silence. Inside, you will feel clean, clear, perfect, and...
Okay. Okay. The first thing you're going to want to do is relax. And that's going to start with two sharp, shallow exhales from deep inside your person. And everything's fine. Everything's normal. This is normal. Focus on the moment. Keep the moment in the present. Because everything is here.
Everything is here.
And now.
And now.
And okay. Remain relaxed.
Remain relaxed.
And calm.
And calm.
Nobody wants to harm you. There are no threats. You are not insane.
You are not insane.
You are not insane.
You are not insane.
You are your brain.
You are your brain.
You are your brain.
You are your brain.
I want you to take two more sharp, shallow breaths and allow yourself to contemplate a moment of true, infinite consciousness. What did you see?
What did you see?
Where did it go?
Where did it go?
What's
in your brain?
And how do you know?
And how do you know?
You are.
You are insane.
You are insane.
You are insane.
You are.
There is a bug in your
brain.
There
is a bug in your
brain. There is a bug. There is.
There is.
There is a bug in your brain that makes it insane. What can you do?
Lock you away.
Put the bug in their brain. Put the bug in their brain. Put the bug in their brain. You're not insane.